एक काला कानून है जो ये सरकार लेकर आ रही है।
Breaking update coming in on the story. Rahul Gandhi has now slammed the centre over these farm reforms, calling it a black law for farmers, saying that if the Modi government closes the APMC or the Agricultural Produce Market Committee mandis, how will the minimum support price be given to the farmers? So Rahul Gandhi again questioning if the government plans to scrap or phase out MSP at a time when the government has been reiterating time and again that there is no question of taking that kind of a step. Rahul Gandhi questioning the government on their farm reforms, referring to it as a black law that will attack and affect farmers. Paulmi Saha is joining us with more details on this. Paulmi, Rahul Gandhi lashing out at the government there, his first reaction on this farm reform, it essentially reiterates what the Congress's stand is. But as far as what's happening in the Rajya Sabha, the BJD is now seems to have suggested that they also want these bills to go to the select committee. Is that going to be a problem for the BJP numbers wise?
Well, as far as the BJD is concerned, what BJD MP Amar Patnaik said is that, yes, we would like these two bills to go to the select committee. But that is not indicative of how they will vote when the bill is moved for voting and for passage purposes. So that is going to be interesting to watch out. Even NCP, for instance, Praful Patel spoke and he said that two very tall leaders who have, of course, been very close to the farming community, Prakash Singh Badal from the Akali Dal in Punjab and Sharad Pawar from Maharashtra, they should have been consulted before these bills were being formulated and then brought to the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha for passage. So this is the posturing. We cannot guarantee that this would mean that they would oppose the bill. Shiv Sena has also had some very strong words for the government, saying, you say that, you know, rumours are being spread about MSP not being guaranteed. But the fact is, are you telling me that one of your own ministers gave in her resignation on the basis of a rumour? That is how you were able to convince her. To that extent, you were able to convince her. This is exactly the position that the Congress is taking right now. Yes, they did in their manifesto mention that they would be amending APMC provisions in order to broaden, the market for farmers, give them alternate routes and methods in order to sell their produce.
Okay.
But the farmers are not very happy with it. And most of the members of parliament who've spoken so far in the Rajya Sabha are saying, send the bill to a select committee. You say that the MSP is guaranteed, hai tha rahega, why is it not on paper?
All right, Paulmi, we'll be tracking closely the debate that goes on in the Rajya Sabha for the moment. Thank you for joining us. I just want to play out a statement that came in from Shiv Sena MP Sanjay Raut in the Rajya Sabha on this bill.
Krushi bill ke baare mein Pradhan Mantri ji ne kaha, ye kisanon ke liye nayi kranti hai, nayi azadi. MSP और सहकारी खरीद की व्यवस्था खत्म नहीं की जाएगी, ये सिर्फ अफवाह है। तो क्या अकाली दल के मंत्री ने एक अफवाह पर भरोसा रखकर कैबिनेट से इस्तीफा दिया?
मूविंग ऑन टू सम अदर स्टोरी।